Hello, hello, Mule Wanderer here. Turn my music up. Hold on. Okay, package just came here in the mail. Can't show the other side. It has addresses on it. But it's basically a repack, a booster pack. Repackaged or whatever. Sold by some guy named MTG. Magic the Gathering supplier, MTG supplier, something on eBay. I emailed him, I said, I hope you hook me up. He said, it's a completely random process. I have no idea what you're gonna get. It's a booster, but I think it only had a few. Did I just show his address? No, you would have saw it. He said, he has no idea what I'm gonna get. It's random. I find that hard to believe. Especially since this thing is open. But let's just check it out. Okay, here. Myth realized. Whenever I cast a spell, put a lore counter. Put lore counters or whatever. Okay. It's a enchantment. Myth realized. Hyksos Prison Warden. Legendary creature. A 4/4. Oh, this is Vizier of Deferment. Deferment. Human Cleric. It's all about exiling stuff. This is crazy. Let me turn these upside down. Of mana. I get 10 cards and he sends me a damn mana. Oh. Another mana. And I'm assuming I got about 2 more. I mean, I think the thing did say 2 full art manas would be in there though. Tar Snare. Instant. Four cards left. Let's see. Golgari Guild Gate. A land. Borderland Explorer. A Elf Scout. Seaside Citadel. Man, all these lands and I only got 10 cards? Cryptic Serpent. A 6/5 blue creature. Costs 1 less to cast for each instant and sorcery card in my graveyard. Slithers through the senses, constricting consciousness, poisoning perceptions. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 cards, and 4 of the 10 cards is damn mana, but it only cost me $2. I think it was 99 cents with a dollar shipping, but still. I don't know. So let's take one more look. A 3/1 elf scout. An instant. A 2/2 human cleric. A 4/4 legendary creature. An enchantment. A 6/5 serpent. And some lands. Alright, see.